Gentlemen, unless you're in military uniform, please remove your headgear.
Thank you.